Well, I have some good news and I have some bad news. Cue the fire. Why don't we start off with the bad news first? You need to give the government a whole lot more money. And if you don't, you get to go to jail. Now, cue more fire. Also, if you could share this video, or just at least click the share button to let the algorithms know you love me. But I think it is crazy. We're talking $600 for the whole year. You know, like you're like, oh, you send your friend. You guys go out to dinner, $50. You're like, just Venmo me. Okay. You do that once a month. Which I know you and I do this all the time. My kids are like, just dad, just Venmo me. Oh, just PayPal, just whatever. $50 times 12. Since I can't do the math, I need to $600. I was kind of tripping because over the last week, I've been getting emails from Venmo, PayPal, Cash App, all of these apps. And they're like, here's a 1099. I'm like, for what? This just in, breaking news. It's my kids paying me back for dinner, which they rarely do anyways. Also, the government wants to let you know that anything that you've done illegally, you need to pay taxes on that. You ripped off someone's house? That's income. Stolen property, income from illegal activities, must be reported on taxes. Homicide is now trending up. So yes, Los Angeles, ladies, gentlemen, boys and girls, when you go in there and you steal everything, you got to pay taxes on it. So, you know, when you're hitting it, you're like, okay, this is probably 20% here, 30% there. And you wonder why I left Los Angeles. Actually, my daughter just called me yesterday. She's like, yep, my car windows all bashed out. And believe it or not, there's streets in Los Angeles, and the community knows to always leave your windows down. I am not lying. Otherwise, they will get smashed. And I do have a solution, okay? You get that car that you have, you get in it, and you drive. But accountants are like, you know what? You don't have to worry about it. You're kind of making a big deal about something that's really not a big deal, Bravo. Don't worry about personal Venmo transactions. The IRS won't tax them, says accountant. What you need to know. And I love how they name these. A provision in the American Rescue Plan that went into effect at the beginning of this year directs third-party payment processors like Venmo, PayPal, Zelle. I got all those. Venmo, PayPal, Zelle, Cash App, check, check, check. Report transactions received for goods or services. So a good or a services totaling. Now, let me make this word real big for you. Actually, I cannot make it big. I'm having troubles in that area. Totaling, that's like total, the whole year, 12 months, 600 per year to the IRS with all of them. So count up your Venmo, PayPal, Zelle, Cash App, total all of them. Above that, it's time to pay the piper. And then they go on to say, in this adjustment period, we've been having a lot of those. I encourage you, entrepreneurs. I wouldn't say $50 a month is an entrepreneur. I'm just, you know, I don't want to throw stones here to keep a proper record. Yes, keep all those records. Thank you. I was struggling with this one. Is it Shenanya? No? Oh, hey, look. It's on YouTube. What? 55 seconds. Come on, just say it.
We are looking at how to pronounce this word as well as
this
name, really.
As oh, wait, afford. English,
generally speaking, Shania or Shania.
Okay, so we don't know. Oh, I know this one. This one shows up on the credit card statement all the time. This is my wife's friend, Lewis. Oh, but just to let you guys know, under the Rescue All the Americans, the provision went into effect. So what's going to happen is these third parties, all of these ones that you use all the time, they have to report the things that you do, okay? They're snitching on you because you bought, you know, a Snickers bar. Received for goods or services totaling over $600 per year. And I definitely buy my share of Snickers bars. I actually have about a dozen of them in the nightstand next to the bed. Every night, my wife's like, that's it? I'm like, here, trust me, it satisfies. But also, with everything, you guys, I am not an accountant. I just read off of things on the interwebs. So don't, you know, go ask your accountant, be like, can I not? Because back in the day, the good old days, 2 months ago, before this legislation was passed, I love legislators. Third-party payment platforms would only report transactions to the IRS. Love those guys. Actually, Republicans try to starve them to death. Just FYI, if you happen to be, you know, one of those evil Republicans that are trying to starve the IRS, well, they're no longer starving now. Democrats are like, no way, they are underfunded. We got to hire more. We need more. I agree. If the user had more than 200 transactions, okay, that's a little bit more logical. Made more than 20,000. See, to me, if you're making 20,000, okay. You're making 600? Not so. You're called a wantrepreneur. But also, just to support what I am saying, my narrative coming in from the Philadelphia Inquirer, inquiry minds want to know, the IRS wants a cut of internet sales. Here we go again. $600. And let's take a little gander to see what you guys are paying. Now, 10%, no matter what you make. It looks to me like back in the day, it was nothing. It was, what, it was under 10 grand, 12 grand, something. And kids are like, what are taxes? Now it's everything. I think, again, not an accountant, but I just see a 10 there. And then it jumps up to 22, 24, 32, 35, 37 real fast. So if I were to live in California, it's almost 13%, this right here. We're going to go with 12%, because we know they will never raise taxes in California. Also, I'm using the numbers based on, you know, you got a college degree, you have a career, not like, you know, you're 12, which they're going to shake you little 12-year-olds down. 9.5. May I round it, since I rounded down the 12? Can I do that? We'll go ahead and leave off all the other taxes that they get you. 7, 8, 9. Wow, I really wanted to carry a 1 on there. 3, 4, 5. That's 60%. Also in California, they have a thing called Melrose. It's always nice. They're like, well, we can't tax them here. We'll tax them over here. So if you own a home, you got all of these things. You make $1. You're probably going to walk away with about 35 cents. Also, it looks as if we have a backlog of nearly 24 million returns, further imperiling the 2022 tax filing season. Even though they have all of our stuff, they know exactly, because it's all been reported. So just send them the money. It's like they already know what I made as a teacher. You got it. They already sent it to you in the Cash App and Venmo. You see all that too. I think they're just waiting, like, you gonna try to like stiff us a little bit? And I'm like, I got nothing to stiff you with. And it looks like the IRS chief warns of enormous challenges. Well, we can make this challenge like really easy for you. I have some solutions. This tax filing season, frustrating for taxpayers, the IRS. And actually, this is one of the reasons when I teach business in college and in high school, I'm like, okay, what would be a fair amount? If you make $1,000, or if you make $100, how much should the government get? You should ask your kids this, like, how much? You make $100, you make $1, probably $100. That's more like, okay. And then for the most part, the kids would say like $5. That'll fix the roads. But then when you tell them, okay, so you're going to keep 40 and the government keeps 60. What do you think? They're like, no. And that is where I introduce to my high school kids. I'm like, okay, look, you can make this. Okay. You make this, and then there's things called expenses, and then you can write them all off. And they're like, I don't understand. Okay. Well, let's just say we're in Mark Zuckerberg's world upside down, where we walk around with these things. What? And I have them. I'm like, what could you add to this that would be cool? How about a tail? How about something that goes in here that, am I going to, I broke it, that makes it softer? I don't know. But if I make this and I have to travel expenses to China and make sure, you get to expense it. Another girl, thank you so much. This was my Amazon course. Thank you, Wendy, for the stickers. Much appreciated. And you are welcome. Congratulations, starting a new business. And actually, since I am talking about businesses, quick little plug. Look at this. You go down here, view all products. Actually, I'll just YOLO it, all the courses for, I know I had that Valentine's Day special, because I really want you to start businesses. This is $9.97, right? $9.97? Do all of them for $4.97. So that way you get my Amazon course. You start with swing trading, and then you head over to Crypto Stocks University. And honestly, guys, I don't care if you're doing it on Amazon, you're selling baseball cards on eBay or whatever you do. Just start a business. Oh, and also, I mean, unless you're in Puerto Rico, I don't know this or not. You got to report on all that, on that swing trade and all that Bitcoin stuff, all that income you made. And also, if you are interested, because you can make money on Bitcoin. I know you have to pay taxes on your income. My apologies. Remember, you turn on my little indicator. See the green one? That is like the lowest it's been. It turns on just for you. And then the gray is the reversal. It's kind of nice. You have courses that teach you, like, that's your bottom. This is actually on the weekly. See back here? See the green? That's the bottom. If you want to know what the reversal is, hit the gray. That's where I made my entry, right there. Oh, and if you want to know where you take profit, there is many different ways. See, way above my head, see that little flag? Let's see. You click this button. There's one. Then you go to the top of this one right there. There's two. Then you pull this down right there, and there you go. Take profit. Just remember, at the end of the day, the government wants their fair share. And what I just showed you is in my Crypto Stocks University, CSU. But thank you guys for hanging out. Make sure you share this with people that do not pay their fair share. And I will see you in the next video.